Hello guys, I'm Carson, today Gap Carnifer, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, it's a Sunday afternoon, and as you can see, the weather outside is really rainy. So, if you guys are watching the Cup race today, it ain't gonna happen. So, it'll be tomorrow afternoon at noontime. So, as it relates to the video I'm doing, we're at this weekend is Dover Motor Speedway, so this one will be the Cup car, and hopefully I start up front and finish well, that's all, and improve my safety rating and my eye rating, which is not that great, but what can I say, is this the luck of the draw? In every race I'm on, it's a wreck fest. Kind of like the big one, and people aren't using their heads, especially in iRacing, you know. And I know it's just a game, but you gotta enjoy it at least, you know, especially in qualifying and race, and don't let it beat yourself. That's what iRacing is all about. Just have fun, complete all the laps, and hopefully you get the best finish you can, you know, and I've only had two race wins, Daytona and Charlotte, so, yeah, it's pretty much something that not many people can get, and I just get a win early on and just ride around and get top fives and top tens on a regular basis, you know, and so that's the end of my qualifying, so. If you guys want to watch the rest of this video, it's around 45 minutes long. So, click that bell notification button so you can get some future videos from my YouTube channel. Have a good night, five. Hit the thumbs up button. If you regularly want to support my video, and click up the down the. Let me repeat it again. Comment right below the description. So you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community, make them feel welcome, so. I know Sunday is a boring day because of the rain, so hopefully by tomorrow afternoon I'll do some screen recording from my NASCAR app so you guys can view them in my YouTube channel, Happy Car Life 5, so peace out.
sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Jetstar 12, car. Hitboxing 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. Move it. You've got the black flag. Too fast on pit road. Okay, you've got to go to the end of the longest line. You only have one tyre test remaining. Line up, single file. Letter 13, carbine. Catcher 13, carbine. Letter 18, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 9, carbide. Letter 15, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 5, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. One to go, 6 time by. Line up on the inside. Letter 15, carbide. Catch up, 15, car. About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in. Catch up, 15, car. Green flag. Thank you. Car 9, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Letter 9, car bike, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Catch the 5, car. Pit road is closed. One to go, six time by. You'll be lining up on the inside. Catch the 3, car. About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in. pit box in. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here. Out of time. They want you in single file. Catch up, 7, sharp. One to go, next time by, line up on the inside, catch up, stay sharp. Get ready, going green. Pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. pit box in, and...
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.